Hey guys, how's it going? Today I wanted to do just kind of a quick review for you guys on my Dream Foam mattress. This is the Ultimate Dreams 13-inch gel model. I should mention too that I actually found a pretty good deal on it, and I'll put a link in the description below so you guys can check that out. So Dream Foam is kind of a new company to the memory foam mattress craze that's been sweeping the nation. They're 100% made in the United States, and all the components, the whole bed, everything is made and sourced in the United States. So there's no Chinese components in this whatsoever. And it's assembled here too as well. It's a triple layer construction. You have a 3-inch layer on the very top of gel memory foam, which is nice because a lot of most companies are like 1 to 2 inches. So it's a pretty hefty layer of memory foam, and it's gel memory foam, which is nice too because it's breathable for one, so you're not going to get real sweaty in it or anything like that, and it does mold a little bit better to the body. One thing I will say about this mattress is it gives you a very memory foam feel to it. So if you like the feel of memory foam, meaning like it molds to you much more than some other beds that I've used, get this one, you'll really like it. Underneath that is 2 inches of standard memory foam, and then it has 8 inches of base foam. I really like the feel of this. Like I said, if you're looking for more like a traditional kind of old school memory foam, I say old school, but I just mean like kind of more how the Tempur-Pedics used to feel. But those were $5,000 to $10,000 depending on the size you wanted. This is quite a bit cheaper than those, but great bed, very comfortable. If you've never really used a memory foam mattress before, the nice thing about the gel memory foams is they work great for back sleepers and for side sleepers. I'm a side sleeper, and this is very, very comfortable. You may want to consider a cushier memory foam like this if you're a side sleeper, because sometimes the firmer memory foam mattresses can get a little hard on your shoulders and hips. But not this one at all. Very, very comfortable. Really good night's sleeps with this one. So anyway, if you guys have any more questions about it, just leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching and have a great day.